Hey guys, I'm Gail Kennedy, and you are watching Bucks Happening, your guide to everything that's happening across Bucks County. Today, I'm on Main Street in New Hope, and today is a very special day for us. We are celebrating the second anniversary of the launch of the Bucks Happening website. The founders, Tina and Angela, have covered a lot of ground the past 2 years, so they're celebrating right and throwing a bash at the Ivyland Railroad in New Hope. Guests will enjoy hors d'oeuvres prepared fresh from McCaffrey Supermarket, beer samples from River Horse Brewing Company, live music performed by Jamie Stem, and to top it all off, complimentary train rides through the beautiful and scenic Bucks County. We're going to cover all that and more for you, so what are we waiting for? Let's get to the party.
Well, I like finding out about all the great activities in the area, and there's so much to do around here. And then I pass the word to all my friends, too. You know, just the fact that Peddler's Village has all their festivals, and this train ride is amazing. I am so glad I heard about
this. And what would you say is your favorite feature about the Bucks Happening website?
That they're involved in the community. They list a lot of charities and just community events that are based around the people that live within Bucks.
Favorite feature?
I use the restaurant guide pretty frequently. You know, we try to hit almost every restaurant we can in the area because we're a little bit of foodies, Tina and I. So, you know, if I'm in the mood for a Mexican and I just so happen to be up in Doylestown, you know, just pop that into the restaurant guide and, you know, it'll give us a good list of where we gotta go. So I use that pretty often.
Fantastic founders, Tina and Angela. Girls, 2 years, way to go.
Thank you. It's been an exciting 2 years. I mean, I don't think 2 years ago we would have ever pictured being here right now. So it's very
definitely
cool.
Quite a whirlwind.
Yeah. So tell us about your inspiration for Bucks Happening, your journey so far.
Well, Bucks Happening actually started as an accident. I literally woke up one day and just wanted to talk about Bucks Happening, Bucks County online. And before I knew it, we had a following, and it just grew from there, just really naturally and organically. And before we knew it, we were, you know, thousands and thousands of viewers a month, and it's just, it's keep going, so.
Yeah, it's actually very interesting, because Ange and I had started a couple other businesses, and we were doing Bucks Happening as a hobby, and we were just noticing that our hobby very quickly was taking over our other two businesses, and it was just such a natural demand that we couldn't ignore it anymore. So it's been very cool.
So tell us about the party.
Well, this is our 2-year birthday party. We love to do things for our readers, get out to meet the people. Since we are, you know, behind our screens writing about our articles, we like to know who's reading them. So it's always great to do an event like this. We were just saying how every time we get to meet different readers. And so we're here, and we're so thankful to the train, to the New Hope Ivyland Railroad for hosting us, McCaffrey's for providing the catering.
Awesome.
Yeah, the food is great.
Absolutely. Amazing food. Absolutely. And then we have
your boyfriend for the River Horse Brewery.
River Horse Brewery is on hand pouring samples. Yeah.
Yep. And you, thank you so much. And Herb Grana for our photography. And
we have the Newtown Athletic Club is giving away a 3-month family membership, which is a huge value. So we're really excited to give that away. This amazing Italian specialty gift basket from Belle Basket in Warminster. Face and Body Spa in Yardley has a few goodies. And the New Hope Railroad themselves are actually giving away tickets to brunch. Every Sunday morning, I think, they do a brunch train. And we also have 2 tickets coming for just the railroad on another night. So we're excited to hand them out, see who
and
wins.
And we have live music as well.
Yes. Jamie Stem is in the other cart.
Is he from Bucks County?
He is, I believe. I'm not 100% sure on that, but he does a lot of the events here on the railroad, and really cool acoustic, like the perfect sound for what you want to hear, like on a relaxing train ride.
Yeah,
so,
be sure to get into the other car because it's just great music.
Anything else? So where are you guys going? Where where do you see Bucks Happening going in the future?
Go ahead. We are just going to continue to grow and provide great content and tell people what's going on in Bucks County. And Tina and I also started Happenings Media in January, and we are live in 10 counties across the country, from Honolulu to Florida to New York, and we're still growing.
Yeah, so very exciting. A lot happening around the country.
Yes. A lot happening.
Yes.
Great. Well, congratulations, girls, on 2 years,
thank
and thanks for inviting us to your party.
Thank you.